Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Cranky Show.
Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the Lab-RAT-ory. Before we get into what you're seeing, which is a further along than I expected model, I've been working on it for the last couple of days, and got into the groove, and so we're going to show you that in a moment. But before we do, we want to talk to you about a couple of things that you might find useful, little tricks. As you know, we've been working with a lot of wires for these kinds of builds, so we have a whole bunch. And so after a while, you get tired of just using the regular stuff. So if you put two or three strands into your drill chuck and you just turn them, they will braid into these nice looking wire thingies that might be a good possibilities. And you can do that with two or three, right? You could also do it. This is what two looks like. Really, really nice. This is gold and copper, and you could use it for, and that's bendable and it keeps its shape. This is also bendable and it keeps its shape. The other thing that I wanted to tell you about is that if you keep an eye open for your dishwashing liquids, I realize this is really a large one. There's got to be something smaller than this, but I save these caps because they do have this lid thing that pops up. And so if you're looking for a way to connect your model to the base, this is a nice way of doing it. Or if you need something interesting at the very tip, what you want to avoid is getting any kind of thinner glue on here, because it'll burn through and it'll make the plastic break, lose its composition and break very quickly. So keep an eye out for those. And then the other thing is, when we're working with two-part resin, we normally leave it out with a toothpick applicator, and then it's just really difficult there, to remove it, and that's when you know that your two-part epoxy has cured. Just a little tip along the way. This thing here is very interesting. I dug this up because I wanted to dry brush some parts, and so this is a little tool where you put your you put your larger parts in it, and it holds them, and then you could you could use it to glue parts, etc., etc. Pretty nifty, and it has some good uses, but limited in scope. We will show you on the next video what we have done to the space roadster. Stay tuned in, my friends.